Hey Astra Kids, and welcome back. And this is your daily horoscope for today, November 23rd, 2021. And today we will see the moon continue here in the sign of Gemini as it shifts forward into the nakshatra of Parnavesu. Parnavesu is the star of renewal, and this is symbolized by a magical bow and quiver that returns upon being shot. So this is all about your renewal, your regeneration, your ability to bounce back from defeat and to try again. This is the calm, the rainbow, the happiness after that storm of ardor that came before. Now, as the moon is coming into this space of Parnavesu, it will be in this opposition with Venus. And so this is a great day for anything that you have been working on creatively, as far as relationships, anything that you are looking to attract into your life, looking towards working on that. And for those of you who have failed, who have found that you are not attracting the things that you want, this is encouraging you to try again. There's a huge theme coming up that is centered around your connections and relations with others. The things that have not worked, the things that require great compromise, trying it again, seeing how it plays out a second time. Now, as we move closer towards the end of today, this moon will continue here in Parnavesu, but will shift forward into Cancer. We'll talk more about that tomorrow. Two cards come up for today. We have the Two of Cups and the Ten of Swords in reverse. Once again, this is a big day for any sort of relationships, commitments, choices, decisions that you are trying to make in retrying it again. With this Ten of Swords in reverse, this is a big day to not let your pain of the past stop you from retrying again. This is a huge time of recovery, moving forward towards your goals. And remember that we are here in this eclipse season where there's a huge theme about removing the things that no longer serve you and focusing on the things that do serve you. I hope you all enjoyed this. If you like this, feel free to leave a like as well as a comment. Wherever you are, don't forget to follow, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video.